Welcome to Best Useful Tips. Here I will show you how to change default app mode on your Windows 10 PC or laptop devices. Right click on your desktop, tap on a personalize, here you can see background color, lock screen, fonts, start, tap on a colors, scroll down up to end of the page. And here you can see default app mode set as light. Now choose dark and you can see changes in your Windows PC. Minimize it to view open drive. You can see all mode are black in your Windows 10 PC. You can also change mode. You can also change, tap on themes. Tap on color or choose default app mode as light or dark. I hope this tutorial is helpful to change Windows 10 default app mode. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share with your friends.